Hi, I'm Professor Tu Hing Phan, and I'm a scientist.
Associate Professor Tu Hing Phan is the co-founder of Murexis, a biotech company that developed the world's first molecular blood test for the early detection of gastric cancer. In early 2020, Murexis took charge in mass producing a locally developed COVID-19 test kit. The test kits were used in some public hospitals and also exported to over 45 countries worldwide.
It was very challenging, but our team was very dedicated. There's one thing about Murexis, is it's not about a few of us, it's about all of us. And everyone came together. It was a very good feeling. I was there helping to put labels on and stuff, because what we do there is not only for Singapore, but it's actually influencing everybody around the world. So it was fulfilling a vision of doing something useful, having a vision that we have impact translating the science we do, our experience we have, into something very useful for mankind. My father owned a kopitiam before, and I had to work in a kopitiam at age of 12 years old. Something happened, and one day, before I left, near to a home there was an accident. And in this accident, I saw a guy in the midday, a rich man, obviously have a big car, got out and scolded one old man. And this old man has got a trishaw, but it's got all mangled. And as usual, and after the scolding, everything's over, everyone left the scene. And I thought, huh? Nobody helped the guy. So I went up to the old man, I took his trishaw, take it over to a nearby shop where I repair my bicycles. I was walking through this patch of grass before we reached the shop, and he turned around and asked me a question. What's your name? I thought, what a strange question. But that very moment, when I looked into his eyes, and I felt different. And that moment, I learned that lesson. It is not about what you get, it's what you give. Why do I do a lot of things in Singapore? I live by four principles. The first one is work hard, play hard, die hard, that means don't give up, there's a grit part of it, don't give up easily. And the last one is to be a blessing to the people around where you are. Don't try to be nice to people far away if you cannot be nice to the people next door to you. I always tell everyone, don't live your life just for yourself. Singaporeans are very risk averse, afraid of doing things. It's true. First of all, people are clever everywhere. Singaporeans are equally clever, right? But what makes us or limits us is essentially we don't dare. We don't dare to take the step that is not known. So I think in what I love to see the biomedical science sector is to have more of this kind of daringness. Do things that people say cannot be done. If you have enough people who have the kind of daringness and have the grit, you will see things will get transformed.